Chiang Mai. Come here tonight. Chiang Mai, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I wanna do something today. Chiang Mai, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I might go ahead and go ahead and pray. Chiang Mai, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'm gonna do something today. Chiang Mai, let me preach some tweet real quick. Hey, you better recognize demons preaching to the text. You better not feel, recognize you were blessed. Some people out there saved in the press. You know we all the best, I'm the Christian best. Well, be my guest, I got to put you to rest. He will knock the stress way off your chest. If you go on with them, maybe go and read your Bible. So you can't be one of our Jesus Christ disciples. Coming back and call me whatever, coming back and say, well, these people crazy, they need to get themselves together. If they don't know, we get them out to Zen and Zampi. Everyone coming back, you gonna represent the Zampi. I'ma take you back, get yourself in this hearse. Coming back, you coming, or you go back to church. If you think you say, get yourself to God. If you know what, I'ma tell you what it is inside. If you know what about the Lord, get yourself together, Mike. I'ma take you back, you coming, miss an old team, Mike. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'm gonna do something today. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, gonna pray or pray today. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, gonna read my Bible today. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'ma do something today. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? Now man, let me go ahead and preach up again. Jesus Christ gave his life for us. That's what we should trust. Better praise him every day and thank him when we pray. It's not what you say, it's what you do. Trying to follow through. Don't be like the world like them. Be like the Lord like him, so you can follow through. Every day and night, fighting the fight. And not the grip off your shoulder. He ain't on your level. I'ma tell you that. Now be your number one soldier. Tell you I'm just told you. If I know we're over, I'm like a supernova coming at your heart. If you know about God, that's the number one start. If you know what I mean, I'ma tell you rock chart. If you know what Bible mean, if you know what it stand for, I'ma tell you that. If I come and make it manful, if you wanna talk, I'ma wrap it up about that. I'ma change the rap games all about Christian things. If you know what I'm talking about, that get myself and wanna coming back with the fact. If you wanna talk that stuff, you wanna walk that stuff, I don't care, cause you better coming back from that stuff. I'm gonna tell you about the Bible. It's the number one thing if you know about it, man. It's the word of God if you know what it is, man. It's the holy things if you know it, man. It's gonna change the rap game today, any day, anyway. I'm gonna tell you that, man. See, man, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'm gonna do something today. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'm gonna do something today. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'm gonna bow down, going and pray. Team Mike, what you gonna do today? I don't know, I'm gonna go ahead and read my Bible. Team Mike, I'm gonna do something today. Yeah, I am gonna do something today. I'm gonna bow down and pray. So I
mess me up, man.
That still look good. Leave that right there.
Wait a minute. I don't know if it's right. Wait a minute.